Do the dice have any purpose in this game, or were they just in the box?
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Master! Bullseye, we gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you messaged me the last time we met. Alright, enough chat.
Give it up, Pork Chop! Come on, boy!
Save the orphan.
work, boss!
Job well done.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Hey, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Hollowhead. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool.
We can go there?
Really?
Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
Thank you.
I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it...
Andy will find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy!
Yee-haw! Let's do this!
I can do that. Hello there.
Hey!
I don't need any help. Ha!
Hey, how?
Wah-ha! Yee-haw! Wah-ha!
Great! We got the cell phone. Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rex is still MIA.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on. There's the cordless phone, but how are we going to get it down?
Sir, I believe we can help. My men are deployed throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge.
Thank you.
made it!
Oh, hello there.
Howdy.
All right.
I could do this every day. What are you doing?
Just doing my job.
Thank you.
you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
I wonder what's playing.
Overheating. Proceeding on foot.
Scanners are picking up atmospheric anomalies. Buzz Lightyear, come in.
Can't talk now.
Shower.
light year. Do you copy?
I'm okay. I think I'm through the worst of it.
Be advised, we're picking up a blip.
That's not good.
Buzz? Buzz, are you there?
I'm through the meteor shower.
Point to this planet as the location of Zerg's fortress. There seems to be no sign of its home in life anywhere. Exploding crystal.
Defense perimeter reached.
Roger that.
Thank you.
today, sir. Light here to Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
The counter would appear to be some sort of alien locking mechanism. Buzz Lightyear, mission log. I've arrived at Zurg's fortress. Buzz Lightyear, mission log. I am inside Zurg's fortress. No signs of trouble. Over.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
closing in.
Good work.
Defeated Zerg security system and proceeding towards a central control room.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Don't count on it, Zerg.
This force field will put an end.
Space Ranger never gives up!
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find. So make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
Bullseye. To infinity and beyond. More targets ahead. New target acquired, Bullseye.
Bad, partner.
Ugh. I think I'll leave the horseback riding to Woody.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
So, have you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer Challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course from the Teeny Racer and smash through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer. Yeah, the space guy's the only one worthy of the butterfly.
Game involving a race car driving at breakneck speeds. Sounds treacherous.
Ooh. I'm in!
Which toy do you think is worse?
They don't let me do the alley toy.
Right, so far.
Teeny Racer is no match for me.
My robot.
Earth's central circumference is a major disadvantage.
Stop the aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Ready when you are. Take that. How many aliens are there?